se trap masih rahanya trap. Pero nag-i-aircon pa din yung mga anak ko, misis ko. kailan na lang para hindi issue yung copyright. Diba nga, take? Yung paborito ko.
Bini. Alam mo ba kung paano nahulog sa'yo? Naramdaman ang bigla ng puso. Aking sinta, ikaw lang nagparamdam nito. Kaya't sabihin mo sa akin ang tumatakbo sa isip mo. Kung mahal mo na rin ba ako, isayaw mo ako sa gitna ng ulan. Mahal ko.
Lakas ang hangin, ha?
Kapaling man ito'y buhay ko, gagawin ang lahat para sa'yo. Alam kong mahal mo na rin ako. Bini. Sabi mo noon sa akin, ayaw mo pa. Pero ang yakap ngayon, kakaiba.
For my viewers, from different side of Earth, so I'm going to speak in English just to make you feel that, you know, that if you're watching this right now, I want you to understand that I'm a Filipino. We use Tagalog as our national language, but we Filipinos know how to speak English fluently. So, you know, I mean, not all, but we can understand, most of us. So for my subscribers from the different side of the world, I would like to say thank you for subscribing to my channel. I appreciate you. Thank you so much. I hope I can make you feel happy with my vlogs. I know that not all of my vlogs are worth watching, but I thank you for giving your time to me, to my videos. So the rain is kinda heavy now, but you can see the sky is like clear there, so I'm not sure why it's raining hard there. Yeah, so that's a tricycle. That's one of our main transportation means here. Fare is like 60 pesos each from where I came from up to here in Iraq. Okay, I'll speak Tagalog na or Bicol. I'm gonna shut my mouth. Joke. It's not doing what going to San Andres, they're going to ride they'll be, that bus is going to Manila, and basically they are going to, that bus will go to the ship, like the Roro, what we call here in the Philippines, Roro. Then it will go to the other side of Catanduanes, which is the Albay. They're from there. They're going to travel by land. We also have here like airplane every day. If you're planning to visit Catanduanes, you can ride the airplane if you have funds. Ano, boss? 2,000, boss?
Kailan po, sir?
2,000.
2,000.
Apo.
Ligo na, sir?
Apo.
Yung list, sir. Ikarga na lang.
Ayan, tabi.
2,000 po. Sir, 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 tabi.
Ayan. Yeah. Gasoline station here. Actually, wala na akong pera, pero mas importante din na may gasolina tong kotse. I don't have enough money now, but we need this car for delivery. We have a business. Sige, sir, pakikarga na lang sa ano. Let's go.
105, sir?
Okay. Sige, tabi. Thank you, po. Everyone to subscribe to my channel. So I have right now, I'm still uploading different types of videos. Nag-upload pa ako ng iba-ibang klase ng video, pero eventually kapag nakuha ko na yung rhythm, yung ano, monetization, magpo-focus ako sa parang ganito, carpool. Kakanta ako dito sa kotse. Upload, yun. Kanta ng kanta, kanta. Marunong ako kumanta. I know how to sing. I'm not sure if I'm good at it, but maybe you'll just stay, continue continue watching my videos and you be the judge if I know how to sing. I joined not a lot but some singing contest when I was in college, when I was in I know how to sing. By the way, we're here in Perak Town Center, BTC. Yeah. Just going to get the shoes. Jordan shoes. My brother gave it to me. It's a size 11, but my shoe size is actually 12. So doesn't fit well to me. But my son will use it. So ang gagamit ng sapatos is ang aking buboy si Chaya na makulit. That's the VTC go-kart. Sibling just had some chit-chat with her. So, yeah. That's what happened. Now I'm going to buy a pizza for my children. Bili lang ako pizza sa lugong sa aking mga anak.